Hello, boys and girls, my name is Hotzosti and welcome back to FTL Series Season 7 in our Kestrel Cruiser. We are in Sector 6, which is Engi controlled. And aside from a bit of a weak weapon system, we are looking quite good, I would say. So let's fire up the defense drone here to counter the missile. And then we will see what we can do. Okay. Their shields is almost down. So we can concentrate on weapons, which was not that successful. We'll stay cloak again. And they are gone. Investigate the station hull beam. Let's see what that does. Requires 2 power, damage per room hit. So basically this means this one cannot penetrate any shields, which is not that good. We side with the fugitives and we lose. Because we took damage and have to fight the ship. So okay, you back here, and then let's try the same thing again. Oh, they have what are those? Those are anti-combat drones, so it's no use to put in our combat drone. Yes, we landed the hit. We landed another hit, so it's slow going. Another hit. Another two hits, I think. Maybe it was three. Three hits. And their shields is down. And their ship is down. Nice. Now we are getting into an area where we get quite big scrap rewards. And with 300 we can do this. And still have some scrap to spare. Hail them. Yes. Nice. And on to the store in the hope that they have a better weapon system that we can switch to. They do have cloaking. So we can sell this, we can sell this. Which means we can buy cloaking and get a bit of fuel. Now then, let's go here and then up. Yes. Nice. Looks like we have to go through the store. No. Will not pay the toll. Okay, shield is one down, is two down. One down, two down. It's completely down, and their ship is gone. Ooh, nice flak. So let's see, how do we set this up? Flak instead of this one. This means we need one more here, and then 90 there. So for now we will stick with the missile until we can get the 90s crap. Hopefully this will not be a dive. It is a dive. I feared. And we jump out. And we will be jumping to Rebel-controlled, but that's in tomorrow's episode. So for today, it's goodbye.